in the day, man, we were running pintos. So over in Lavonia, Georgia, they decided to pave the dirt track. So they had this big 10,000 to win force on the race. This was a big deal. There were cars there from everywhere. So we had a brand new car. Didn't know much about it. Me and Mike put that car together and we painted it. Matter of fact, the paint was still wet when we put it on the trailer to head to Georgia for the one night that they had a practice, which I believe was on a Thursday night. So, you know, the racing gods were trying to tell us not to go from the minute we got in the car. So on the way down the interstate, we have a blowout. And it takes Mike's dad, you know, a few hours to get us a tire down for the trailer. So we finally get there and we go out to make a few laps. Shifter comes out. Yeah, shifter came out. We should have known right then, just pack up, go home. We're not meant to be here. Though, hard-headed as we were, we stayed. So and we think we got more time than we do. So we get back there on Saturday morning and they were lined up doing their races. Well, I strapped in the car while it was still on the trailer while they were untying the car. So just to get us on the track, just to get us out there. So and we had a fast car. We had a great opportunity to be in that show. So we're having to race our way in and I don't know, 5, 6, 7, 8 laps to go. I'm passing somebody on the outside. Guy gets loose, hits me, shoves me in the wall. Only time in my life I've ever been knocked unconscious. They tell me the car went all the way around the racetrack by itself. I have no clue. So I come to, paramedics inside the car. Mike's hollering my name. And of course I'm freaking out. I just went out of the car. You know, there's like, no, be still. And I'm like, no, I'm getting out. So that's kind of a fun story to talk about.